sudden there was this tremendous rush. I was wedged up against the wall, and with that, people started falling around me. I tried to get myself out and get myself out.
Sister and cousin both died standing in front of me.
The disaster here in Bethnal Green was even worse, but it was different. The other tragedies that happened were unavoidable. What happened here could have been avoided had there been better lighting, had there been trash barriers, had there been white paint on the stairs, the people behind could have seen what had happened, what was happening in front. They weren't blown to pieces by the enemy bombs. They were crushed. They were suffocated. It was a disaster that could have been avoided, and it was a disaster that was hushed up for some time.